IT security firm McAfee claims to have uncovered one of the largest ever series of cyber attacks in history. It lists 72 different organizations that were targeted over 5 years, including the International Olympic Committee and the United Nations, as well as a host of security firms. Now, McAfee will not say who it thinks is responsible just as yet, but there is wide speculation that China may be behind some of the attacks.